Hi folks, Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Gloomy, really winter-like weather around the area here this afternoon, and that's how it looks with the mid-afternoon cloud cover across the Omaha Metro and into western portions of Iowa, really holding temperatures down. We were only in the upper 20s here in the mid part of the afternoon with a northwest wind making a wind chill of 17 degrees in the Omaha Metro. And really around the area it's cold because of the cloud cover and that north breeze, a lot of spots in the 20s, though south, Beatrice, York, Fall City got above freezing with a bit more sunshine. You can see the cloud cover on these satellite pictures. The clouds will be clearing out as we go into this evening, but that makes for a cold night. If you're a fan of spring, I've got a warm-up in my 7-day forecast. You should check that out at 5 o'clock tonight on KETV News Watch 7.